What's up? It's the Double G. Welcome back to Resident Evil Village. Alright. We last left off with this nigga sleeping? Alright, we bought some shit from the Duke. You be alright, Duke. We bought some shit from the Duke. And now we have to get to wherever the next fucking part of our journey leads us as Ethan fucking Winters. Which chat, I gotta tell y'all, bro. I don't know where the fuck I'm going. This room looks different. Am I tripping? Oh yeah, I went through here. Right? We should definitely look around more now before I just pass this area up. I swear I killed that bitch. Damn, we could have been so great together, but she had to start acting foul. I got 3 shotgun bullets. 3 rounds of shotgun ammo. Keep that in mind. I kind of like using the knife. You know? I can't break down this shit. It's cool. I think I got it. Of course, you're supposed to put the wine fucking here, dude. Courtyard key.
Shall I give you the tour?
Woo! She came out of nowhere, bro.
Mother said stale, but I think you're delicious.
She can't come out here, right? She can't fuck with the sunlight. Whoo. That bitch scared the shit out of me. She ain't even mad I killed her sister. She's still thirsty. There's a door here. Ooh, I had a phone call in the middle of that. Yo, they made those footsteps right by your ear, bro. Shotgun ammo, bet.
What have you done to my daughter?
Oh, she's mad. We got the map? A puzzle. Okay. Is there anything to read that gives me a clue to this puzzle? So I gotta figure out that puzzle. All right. What? That was a complete guess, y'all. I don't like the way that looks. Whew. The hell? Oh, shit's gonna pop off. It's gonna pop off down here. I know it is. It's gonna be crazy. Woo! They got my ass. No way. God. What's up? What's up? Best believe I'm taking all this shit to the Duke. Jesus. I'm going back up. What is around here? Lord have mercy. I need them herbs. I for surely need these herbs. Is there a phone ringing? She got a whole replica nightgown. What's up, girl? She wear the same outfit every day. She got the same fit. For every occasion. It don't matter.
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda.
How do you not smell this nigga outside your window?
I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down.
How do you not smell this nigga outside your window? That's a huge bitch.
To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done!
Man, you got some fucking cake. I ain't even care with you, bitch. Shotgun ammo? Nice! What I'm fucking talking about.
Rose, where are you?
What the have a baby cradle in here? Is that locked? I figured that was locked. Look at her, she got the same fit. She really threw that shit like it was no problem. It's off on the other side. Where do I go from here? To decide the fate of the child's father. Just thinking of that family making me shudder. To think I am treated like a sister to those miscreants. Especially Heisenberg. I wouldn't know the proper manners if they slapped him in the face. Am I not her favorite? She said she needed a drink. She tripping. Okay, you have the key just hanging up in this bitch, right? Cool.
Oh, shit.
Shit.
All this for a child who isn't even
here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house.
A child that's not even here? Wait a minute.
On my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property.
So where's Rose?
Rest while you can. Because I will hunt you. And I will break you.
Go ahead. Do your worst.
Does that mean she come after us? I don't know what that means. But we gonna find out next time. In the next part of Resident Evil Village. Shit's popping off. Shit's going down. Shit's getting a lot more interesting and I fuck with it. Peace.